I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Jack and Dexter. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Good night, Jack. Thank you. You have proven yourself worthy. Here is a power cell.
Thank you. beat the record time!
I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Why don't you two make yourselves useful? Lurkers have been excavating the dark caves over there. Seems they're looking for precursor artifacts. They can have the artifacts for all I care.
For all we care?
Willard, feed your bird. All I care about are gems. But I ain't gonna be able to get the cave's gems, because when they're through, they're gonna collapse the place. If you take out the lurkers chewing at the support beams, you could save the cave for me. Now beat it! Come! Would you take care of those lurkers chewing at the Dark Cave support beams already? Those beams can't take that kind of abuse forever.
Would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gull Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Thank you.
like, share, and subscribe.